There it is again. That strange gamma energy signature. The green numbers, as Bruce says. The Hydra tech we found is saturated with the same fluorescence.
And what does Dr. Banner have to say about that?
Can't get an answer from him. He's gone off the grid. AWOL. Happens sometimes when he's working something out.
What kind of something?
The really big kind.
Then what now?
We find ourselves another doctor who specializes in creepy gamma science. Just so happens I know of one who recently opened up shop in the area. Of course, he's barking mad.
Faustus.
One and the same.
Well, I suppose you two do have some catching up to do.
Oh, you know, Hydra secrets, dastardly plans, the odd bomb launched in my face.
How soon before we begin the hunt?
Based on the intel we've recovered? Now. Dr. Faustus, he'll be thrilled to see us.
It is not hard to detect the sarcasm in your voice.
More lurking bad guys.
Yeah,
sign me up.
Step to the port.
You'll be heading into New York near the harbor. Faustus is overseeing Hydra operations in the area. There must be something important down there if he's shown up personally. Stay focused. Try and keep a low profile. If you think Lilith's forces are corrupted, you don't want to meet the Port Authority.
Very temperamental after such a long journey. There. My beautiful, terrible girl. You'll be free of confinement soon enough. Pray to unleash Mother's righteous fury upon her enemies. The weak, the ignorant, the unworthy.
Point exactly.
Ooh. Well, that certainly looks familiar.
Dark magic. I can feel it, just like before.
Plus, he's boosted the gamma signature. Must be the new and improved extra evil model.
Ah, yes. Coming soon to a deserted dock near you.
So glad you discovered television.
Whatever this thing is, it's clearly important to Faustus.
And Lilith.
Which means it's worth a closer look.
Way ahead of you there.
I will not fail.
We've seen what those charges are capable of. Don't get cocky just because you've got Captain Marvel to fall back on.
No, no, please. Come, examine the device closely. I think you'll find it's not so easy to dismiss this time around.
Really wish we could get this clown off our backs.
I'm sure Mr. Stark will get around to it.
I feel stronger already.
Thank you. Immortalis!
Hey, that hurt!
Here it comes.
Hiding in plain sight.
We're almost here. Hold position!
To acknowledge my greatness. And Mother. Mother is so pleased when I deliver her your ashes.
Not as happy as I'll be when I deliver my fist to your face.
Your mother's herald was foretold in the sacred pages of the Darkhold, Hunter. As was your return. Your very life was laid before me, as were the traitorous actions of the one you... He told you of your true destiny, Hunter. Do you not wish to know? I can show you this.
And I can show you the true meaning of hell, Parasite.
Such strong words for a champion of the light. No wonder.
Sneaky one.
my device can disrupt the molecular bonds within you and Captain Marvel, it will most certainly be able to. The risk is worth the reward. I am certain Mother will understand.
Yes, my mother is known for her patience and understanding.
Now that's some grade A hero quality sarcasm you got going there.
Let us go.
Even you must have detected the latest modifications to my device, Captain Marvel. I'm afraid you'll find her energy is not so easily absorbed this time.
No! Please! You cannot fail me!
Odie One.
One?
Mother's will be done.
Typical.
For Hydra.
Capture Faustus before he has an opportunity to escape.
I am alone.
Still waiting for them to try something.
The light is on our side. This shall be a great help. Possibly match your strength.
judgment comes.
No musings from the Dark Book. Is the great Dr. Faustus at a loss for words?
Guessing the Darkhold doesn't have any spells for boosting your cardio. Let's grab this turkey before he makes it to the transport.
It is time.
This shall be a great help. Walk in the light.
I am empowered.
Spotted enemy reinforcements.
We are immovable.
The damage from that infernal reap must have caused an error in the arming sequence. I know my adjustments should have tripled the disruptor's yield. The next time you will not be so fortunate.
Aw, it's almost cute how you think there'll be a next time.
He can regain his bearings. Hydra won't let us take him so easily, though. Stay alert.
Recruit and await reinforcements!
We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back.
Get so close to me!
There's that Hydra loyalty and courageous spirit you've been talking so much about. Walk in the light. Welcome, sister.
That was something.
Transport ready! I said now, damn you!
Do I need to spell it out for you? You're finished. Even your own troops can take the hit. Excellent work.
You think you scare me? I, who serves at the right hand of the Demon Mother, who hears the whispers of the Dark God Kathon, who was chosen to learn his secrets in the one true tome of creation! Do you really think I could be afraid of you?
Yeah.
What? What? You want to know?
Everything. Crossbones. Hydra's Black Ops Division. You should see the file Steve's got on the guy.
Faustus must have outlived his usefulness to Hydra. And sadly, us.
Perhaps not. If decades of fighting the undead have taught me one thing, there's always an answer. Provided you dig deep enough.
Nice. Let's get that back to the Abbey. Only maybe wipe it down with a napkin first.